My biggest fear with going through an Olympic quad again was that I get through all these qualifiers and I'm exhausted again. and that by the time I get to the Olympics, I'm burnt out, I'm too tired. And then what happens last time happens.